I'd bond with a few rocks back there. Front end did a 90 and scraped a little newness off, you know.
Oh, that's good. Looking too good. Underneath the mud, it was too shiny.
It probably just scraped some of that sand off in there.
Some rocks on that hill.
Actually, for me, that was probably the worst goddamn hill, yeah. I didn't remember going the other way at all. I guess because it was loose, but it didn't make any difference going down. I mean, it really, if you stayed on the pegs, it wasn't that bad, but once I dumped the fucker, then it was like getting back going again was just hell.
Road over there.
Huh. Yeah, looking at that.
I think it's in the wilderness area. I
wonder if that might be, no, that's not going to be the Arizona Trail. I don't know. Might be a hiking trail in the wilderness area, though. The thing that was odd to me was when we were driving up on that 177, there's that pipe along there. I wonder what that was all about. It was like about a 2-incher looking water pipe.
Yeah, well, that mine that was there. That's the first time I've been by there that there's been nobody there.
Huh.
I think they were using that water.
Oh, well, maybe that's what it was. It just seemed like an odd place for that thing.
Well, the highest spot, 2622.
All right. I guess it must go downhill then.
Yeah, it looks like it goes down. Looks like the peak.
I guess this is our connector road, huh?
You know, I was thinking, I'm not sure this one's good. I think it's the next one down.
Hmm.
It looks more used.
Yeah.
This is dead end.
Oh.
The other one goes on around.
Huh.
For another, I don't know, 7 or 8 miles? I don't know that.
I'll know tonight.
Yeah.
Let's go riding.
A few more rocks?
Well, we got it, came back about 10 miles so far, I think. I assume we got at least five more.
Five more?
I don't know. I'd think at least, wouldn't I?
Yeah, I don't know.
I was figuring we had at least...
I don't remember. I forget how far it is to the...
It's like...
Five would be good.
Yeah, I don't know. Can't go there. kind of a test to see if he can get the gate open. He can't go. I don't know what about closing it, though. I can't get it open. It's probably going to be even harder to close. What the hell's wrong here? I'm not even close to that bottom. Well, so be it, I guess. How about that? Yep. It won't work either. There we go.
Close enough.
Close enough.
It wasn't even on when we came through.
Yeah, I don't remember opening that one.
Yeah, it was definitely open.